Hello and welcome back to the Summon Knight 2 Let's Play. In the last part, we finished up getting the first Demon Edge and we found out that there were two other ones that we need to get. And in this part, we are going to go talk to Bruno about getting the second one. Now, at the end of the last part, I stated that I was going to use up the materials to get a craft rank up and get some extra weapons and all, so I'll just go over what I have equipped. Alright, now let's go ahead and move out. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some shopping and I'll cut back as soon as I'm done with this. And done. So let's go over what I bought. Okay, so I bought a lot of kicker potions to replace the bandages in combat if I ever need it. I bought some of these, just stronger potions, and I bought some of these, which restore 90 durability as opposed to the other ones, which only restore 30. And now I'm broke, so let's go ahead and get back on with this story here. Thank you. Yay, Oren got us away from conversation. Had enough of that in the past few parts. I don't remember this game being so dang talky last time I played it. More talking. Well, at least it was short. I think it was here. Yes, it is! Yeah, seriously, let's just freaking go. About time, let's get to some dungeon after I read this text. I wonder if they'll ever make a sequel to this game where they find out who put all the switches here before anybody got here. More cutscenes. Only about 7 minutes left and we're just now getting to the damn dungeon. It's been a long time since I've used drill, so I need to get used to it again. Oh my gosh, talk about bonus experience! Oh my gosh. Aww. We'll be right back. Of course it's empty. Somehow I knew that would happen. Okay, so since time is getting, since I'm running out of time here, I'm actually gonna have to stop it right here. I know, but at least we got something to look forward to instantly in the next part, so I'll see you guys then.